Mac is back and Sam Howell is the talk of the town. After this evening's 24-20 UNC victory over the South Carolina Gamecocks, it is safe to say that they will be the talk of the nation for at least the next 24 hours and possibly more. This evening, Chapel Hill started off a bit rocky but proved that in the end they would be victorious. Sam Howell completing two offensive drives for 90 plus yards. The first one, 98 yards, the second one, 95. Now earlier this week, the true freshman outside of Indian Trail, North Carolina is where he is from, was quoted to have said that he is confident heading into this week's game, and confident he indeed was. Even though he experienced cramps, as he mentioned in our press conference just a moment ago, he was able to overcome and prove that Charlotte is his town and this is his city. South Carolina, on the other hand, looking a little bit slow on the offense. They're hoping to make some adjustments heading into their home game next week against Charleston Southern. I'm Kendall Smith reporting here at Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina for the Belk College Kickoff, bringing you all of the live updates and information from NC SportsLink on Twitter and Instagram and CarolinaSportsLink.com.